Several families are left without a home after an apartment fire late last night. Now, witnesses of the blaze say the fire started between 10:30 and 11:30 yesterday evening. The apartment building owned by GHC does seem to have water damage. AT News reached out to Elmira Heights Fire Department, who could not comment at this time about how the fire started, but did say no one was injured. Now, you can stick with AT News for the latest developments on this story at mytwinterrace.com.